Welcome, and today we're going to be playing Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. Don't pay attention to that file. I was just testing on glitches. So our character will be named Link, Palapona, and then TV. I mean, that's for when you're actually playing this on a TV. So let's begin. And I'll start, I'm not going to do the tutorial reading, because the tutorial is so long, but I will do the rest of the reading for the game. Once we get later in the game, like, once we're finished with the tutorial area, I'll start the reading for it. Okay. Nope. Over here. Here we go. Where we have to put cows inside the barn. Wow. Link, you have the best job ever. Not. Okay. I just want to get them in. Don't do that, or they'll just go running. Okay. Whoa. Y'all really want to? Wait! Okay. We're so close. No! Yeah! Oh. That was only number one. I wonder how Link got this job. What? What did it say? Want some money? Work here! by making goats do stuff. Ooh, this goat just wants to go in circles. Find out, take this! Number 3 out of 10. Get in! Number 4! Number 5. Get in! Woo! Whoa. Number 7. Only like there's like no, actually not like. Actually yeah, kinda like 2 more. There's 3 more that needs to go. There we go. Number 8. Now 2 more. The one over here. And I know where the other one is. It'd be fun if you had to only one through the wall. Like whee! You gotta get me now! I'm on top of it! I would scream, probably. Oh, there he is. Yeah. Number 9. Now number 10. Hiya! Number 10. And we got 1 ruby. Well, that's all we got. There we go. Really? It's trying to teach us how to jump off a horse. Wow. That was super hard. But I like to save. Yes. It does this. Because my Mac does not like me sometimes. Okay. It's teaching us how to save. Very important. There we go. See? Menus are not my Mac's friend, nor is the Twilight Realms. Our nightmares will begin once we get there, and you will have to deal with the lag. But I really want to play this game for you guys, so I'll deal with it. Okay, so we're in Link's house. If we see any chest with a sword, I'll be really happy. Now we're about to go to the scary world. You'll see why. You ready? No, I don't mean to do that. What is my button set to go into like the oh, there it is. Very creepy. And there's a mirror over here, like yeah, it's like right here. And once we get like a lamp, I'll show you how scary this like dark Link's there. It bit scary. Let's leave. Blank, can you climb faster, please? Link is not good in, like, small areas. Well, my computer lags when he's in small areas. But once he gets out into, like, the wild area, like here... Whoa! Wow! Look at the frames! It's also glitchy because it needs two links. Can't handle two links. There we go. It runs way better. I don't know if it's recording normally, so I have to keep it like that. I don't have a sword. Don't ask. They're asking for me to buy a slingshot. Hopefully not one of my cheats or enabled where, like, the pumpkin to replace with me. That would be my nightmare. Oh, yo, blah, blah, blah. I'm coming up, even if you want me to talk down there. Okay, grass. Grass is not delicious, though. Whoa! Look at. There we go! Eagle! Attack! See? It did da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Very important to any Legend of Zelda game, if any of you know. And now, call the eagle again! Can't be skipped. That one can't go. That monkey. What is he doing? I don't know. Let's have eagle attack. I'm gonna try my best to do this. That's the best I'm gonna do. Yes! Oh yeah, also once you collect the item, it glitches. Whenever Link like holds something, it glitches. What did I do? How do I get this out? I'll slim out. What do I do now? How do I get it? I think I broke the game. Can I bring it somewhere? Bring it to the person and water. How do you do this? Am I gonna fish it out? There we go. We're saved. I'm saved.
Please help me bring it back.
Let's just walk over here. We'll wait for her. You beat me! How? I just saw you behind me. Well, thank you for my item. This is why I did it. I need a fish for a kitty cat. So I can buy a slingshot. I know. I help kids a lot. And thank you. No!
Let's go fishing! Yay! To the fishing area, yay!
Guys, welcome to the worst nightmare ever. Fishing. Fishing 101.
Throw it in. Actually, fishing 101 is try to aim it at a fish. Can I make sure they want it? Move it, make it go down, make sure it gets to the green level. If it doesn't, try again. And make sure it's near fish. We're not here to catch other stuff. We're here to catch a fish, and then this is my nightmare. Right here, fishing in video games is my nightmare. Look at this. This is so difficult. I know you guys are like, how is this difficult? But fishing is the nightmare of nightmares. Once I get a fish, I'm just like done. Fishing. Unless I get an item for it, I'm not gonna do it again. Even if I get like fish and then like I believe you can sell them, I can find rubies in grass. Fish take it. Fish just take it. I know what. I was gonna catch the fish with my hand. And get it.
You gotta kind of keep it at green level. That is the most difficult part. Like, basically, once the water gets a little darker, that's when it's green. You gotta kinda keep it then. And you know, the title's probably gonna be called Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess, Part 1. I hate fishing. Actually, I think that is the title for this. Fishing, you are my nightmare. Can I stab the fish? Like, once it comes, like, bam! At you! Is that what I'm gonna do?
Yeah.
Someone, I need help. Someone, save me. From the nightmare that is fishing in Legends of the Twilight Princess. How do people like this? How do some people like this? Oh, come on. What was I downloading? Can't do that. How to fish in Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess GameCube. Method 2, catch a fish. Run over to the dock when you saw the cat trying to fish before. Once you're there, hold down and set the fishing rod. Now you can cast the fishing rod from your Wii remote towards the cats to climb. Once you fly into, once it flies, I get that. Okay. Play the game until you wake up in the morning and get the fishing rod. It shows you how you get the fishing rod. Run over to the dock where the cat is. Wait, what? There's a better spot than this? I must leave this area now. Cat! Bye! You don't have... I will give you a fish later. To the dog where you already saw him. You have heard this smile. Good, can this branch of fish? This spot. I see zero fish. Where? Away. The map. Don't worry, I'm figuring this out. Like, I believe it's like over here. Okay. Once you're there, hold down and set that fishing rod. Now cast the fishing rod, follow your wheel torch. Once the fly is in the water, you have to wait a while. If it moves suddenly down, drag the wheel up. If you caught a fish, wheel upright to the wind, to wind itself. If not, just cast the line again, try again. This is a patient game. Basically, I have to keep it up. This is basically the keep up game. Keep it up. Guys, can someone tell me why people say this is the best thing ever? And this is not... Okay, fine! That is the best area right there! Okay, I need to go back a little. Like right there. Yeah. Help. Stay.
No.
Stand.
Go.
Don't drown.
Stay.
Here we go. Stay up. Maybe, wait, what? No. Whoa. You know, this is my nightmare. No one has to deal with this long of fishing. You use the sea stick first, cast it out at the boy, then push down the sea button and throw with it. How to use the fish line cat's foot. Go for your short stick, grill up, down, left, right, or twist. Okay, make an advance for help. How to catch a fish detail with her, please. Tell me how to reel in. I don't think you can reel it in. It is down, left, or right. What are you saying? Give me your hand. I will figure this out. So left to right? No. Up. Probably gonna fish again after this. No. Unless it's like important. Well, I'm just gonna go this far. I didn't up one tilt. No, I'm just gonna let it stay. I'm gonna let it do what it wants. Let's see if that does it. It'll probably will be a part two to this today. Probably after I'm done catching this fish. So, guys, hope you enjoyed this episode. Comment, subscribe, and like, and I will see you next time for some more Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess.